Thank you, everyone. And today I present you a new method of implant. I don't use a drill. Usually, main operation surgery use that drill. A new method to overcome common sense of implant operation. Oguchi augmentation method. Implant developer. I am Hiroshi Oguchi. Japan first. New concept of implant odontics. PhD Oguchi augmentation method. OAM. Stenotic bone enlargement. Expanding bone preserve method. A new method to overcome common sense of implant operation. Talk to you in this order. Number one, how did this augmentation method come about? Number two, how was the instrument developed? Number three, what kind of phenomenon did augmentation method support? Principle of OAM implant surgery, pinhole expansion is a new concept of general implant surgery. Now let's talk about the various phenomena that makes OAM implants advantageous. Elevation phenomenon, this is. The pressed bone cannot escape in the direction of the basal area. So it moves in the direction of the top of the side of the bone. Please look at this photo. You can see that not only the width of the bone is enlarged, but the implant fossils are created right from this to this. Efficient reoperation for difficult case and the ultra-sensitive critical bone case. Pre-operation panorama is here. It can be visualized from the mucous membrane that it will be stenotic bone. Each bone was confirmed after mucosal periosteal life formation. Put octopus is here. On the bone press and printing placement position with the bone pen. Red picture. Forming a starting point using a micro-inch burr diameter of 0.5 mm. Right picture. Check the bone placement position, the difference direction. Okay. Left picture. Explanation of the bone splitting technique corresponds when the bone is extremely narrow and hard. Make room and the major distal direction on the gorgeous bone with a resting bone. Right picture. By moving it little by little, you can draw a delicate line. For example, you can write a single line with a brush in Japanese calligraphy. Enlarge the loop at the top of the bone with this 4 mm wide bone splitter. Yes, splitting. With a 6 mm wide bone splitter for preventing vertebral bone fracture. We go. This is as follows. You are interested today. I told everybody about changing common sense of implant. So we can say that a change is a start for development. Necessity is a mother of invention. I agree to develop the implant treatment more and more, and then want to finish our lecture. Thank you.